Nithyanandam. Let's start with the Sadhguru Vandanam. Let's sit straight, visualize Swamiji in your third eye, and let's start with the Sadhguru Vandanam. Nithyanandam Paramasukadam Kevalam Jnanamurtim Dvandvatitam Gaganasadrisham Tattvamasyalilakshyam Ekam Nityam Vimalamachalam Sarvadi Sakshibhutam Bhavatitam Trigunarahitam Sadgurum Tam Namami. Nithyanandam, such a powerful space. Welcome to Kailash Kotiyat Manifesting Power Session. Such a great space that Swamiji has awakened in all of us. A deeper cognition, higher frequency, making us manifest our reality is the only goal, Swamiji says. Swamiji's words. Once Swamiji said a beautiful story. Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, he was sitting and there was a very big drunkard. He came to Ramakrishna Paramahamsa and asked, I want to get rid of this. How can I get rid of this? Please help me. And Ramakrishna Paramahamsa said, okay, you can just offer Kali, put in your hand and offer to Kali. And after that you drink, no problem. And he was pretty shocked, but he had such a simple integrity with his guru, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Even while he was living, everybody knew he was the ultimate and he was an avatar push. So he went back and then came after a few weeks and said, few days, and he said, I am not able to drink at all. What is it? So powerful. That is the power of Guru's words. Anything Guru says, if you just have a simple listening, simple integrity, it becomes your life reality, existential reality itself. Now, Swamiji also says one more beautiful example where Sharada Devi was sitting and one of the devotees came running and he said, I have all the bad habits. I don't know what to do in life. I want to get rid of them, but I'm not able to even be without thinking of them even for a minute. What do I do? She doesn't even want to see that person. With her toes, she gives a betel leaf and he takes the betel leaf and he writes a reminiscence after a few years. He writes, I even forgot I had an issue like that. And I have went to Sharada Devi Ma and she gave a betel leaf. Only now after a few years, I even remember that such an instant in my life happened that I had a problem and then I went and had the betel leaf. Understand the power of Guru's Guru and giving such powerful cognition. Every day just listening to him will be making us all enlightened. So now we'll go to the Shastra Pramana to manifest the beautiful powers that whatever Swamiji is going to show us.
The Shastra Pramana for the power to alter color of eyes, hair and skin is taken from the Vijnana Bhairava Tantra Sutra 80, Dharana 57. Sthula rupasya bhavasya stabdham drishtim nipatya cha achirena niradharam manah kritva shivam vrajet. Sthula rupasya bhavasya Tabdham drishtim nipatya cha achirena niradharam manah kritva shivam vrajet.
Such a beautiful sutra, Vijnana Bhairava Tantra, Sutra 80, Dharana 57. So this translates, having fixed the gaze without blinking on the gross object and then directing the attention inward, thus making the mind free from all thought currents, one experiences and reaches the state of Shiva without delay. Three parts of the whole sutra. Having fixed the gaze without blinking on the gross object and directing the attention inward, the more and more we understand that we are consciousness, I am Paramashiva. Start living the space, I am Paramashiva. Start engaging the whole thing as I am Paramashiva. But that comes from a beautiful space of feeling the oneness with everything. When you feel the oneness with everything, how your cells, how your body parts work, if the heart doesn't function well, the lungs takes up the responsibility and start functioning more. Simply it does not complain, it does not react, it does not do anything. But understand it's part of each other. Like right hand is part of the left hand. Same thing, if you understand everybody is from your creation. You are Paramashiva, you gave the script, you are writing the whole thing. And if somebody is reacting in your presence, it is only you where the master code is, and simply you have to rewrite it in the way you want it. By reaction and complaint, we are only throwing our tantrum, which is going to of no use. Beautiful example Swamiji shows that if you are in a house and you have many electrical components, you have a light, you have fan, you have air condition, you have a refrigerator, so many things. Suppose the air condition is not working, you don't take it and throw it away. You don't blame it, you don't complain, you don't react with it, not fight with it, take a stick and beat it. You take the responsibility to fix it, and you take the responsibility to make it function better for you. Same way, if you decide that the whole world, that is where you are existing, all the people that you're creating is nothing but a reflection of you. If you understand, if somebody is throwing a tantrum, it's nothing but a reflection of you who's throwing the tantrum. If you go to your inner world and understand the powerful cognition that everything is a reflection of you, and understand how Swamiji is raising us to the higher frequency, the Ishwara Shakti, which is greater than the nuclear, strong nuclear force also. If that is what you experience more, you will not be wasting your time in fighting with people. Rather, just making all that redundant by understanding you are Paramashiva, you have given the script, so everybody is acting in the same way. So rewrite the script in the way you want it and simply manifest your reality. But for you to be in the space of consciousness, it will start happening. Only if you're celebrating your conscious, it is going to be reflection of your inner space as your outer world. So here, very beautifully, he says, without blinking on the gross object and then directing your attention inward, you are consciousness, you are Paramashiva, thus making the mind free of all thought currents. If you understand everything that you see is nothing but you, a reflection of you, you are Paramashiva, the mind has no work except to dissolve inside and make it happen as you wish. One experiences reaches the state of Shiva, simple integrity with your Guru, the Diksha that you receive, the Shaktipada you feel with Swamiji, simply will make you manifest everything. Because now that Paramashiva has initiated you to experience the greater reality, simply that inner initiation will start becoming reality. So such a beautiful sutra. Now we'll go to the manifesting instructions. Here we are going to change the color of your eye or skin or hair. So let's take a picture or mark that spot where we are going to change the color. Then let's sit straight with your neck, head and spine in a straight line so that the Kundalini raises to your Agnya. Swamiji beautifully says how yoga aligns the whole thing. Yoga, the more you do, you more you'll understand the thought, word and actions. Everything is aligned to the cosmic geometry. The Kundalini inside you makes you so liberated. Once you start doing yoga every day, you will just cherish for those moments again and again. It's not like weightlifting, you have to push yourself. Here, you have to enjoy yourself being in the yoga, just relaxing into the deeper of space of you. So, such a beautiful space. Contemplate on these truths. speaks the Mahavakya as Ajaba Ajaba, waking up your inner being itself, the deep inside you, the deep core of you is Swamiji himself. When you wake up the deep core of you, you fall into the bliss with Swamiji himself. So the oneness that you will experience more and more when you chant the Mahavakya and connect to Swamiji in the beautiful space. So let's remember the darshan and let's start chanting the Mahavakya. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Let's get into the meditation. Let's sit straight. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye and contemplating on these great truths and chanting the Mahavakya. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam.
Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam.
Shivoham.
Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam.
Om Nithyananda
Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam.
Om Nithyananda
Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Paramashivam. Parashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. Om Nithyananda Paramashivam.
Nithyanandam, go ahead and verify the great revelations from Swamiji. All these are leelas that we experience of Swamiji. And when we experience the great Shaktipada, the Shakti happening through us, go ahead and share it with the world. So many people are now seeing your sharings and starting to come to power manifestation, and also so many of their problems are getting resolved because the frequency raises in you. You'll understand the higher cognitions and higher reality, how you exist. As Swamiji says, Ishvara Shakti is more powerful than nuclear power itself. So during this power manifestation and the Diksha and initiation that Swamiji is giving, Swamiji's presence is very high in you and literally raising your frequency to the higher reality. So when you experience all this and share all this, the same experience will be mirrored into a person who is seeing all your posts and reading all that. It's a beautiful contribution that you can do to the world. So go ahead and share your results. Also, we'll know how much you have manifested and how beautiful Swamiji has shown all the revelations. If you can be authentic with the pictures that you take, that will be beautiful. The pictures that you have for changing the colors of your eyes, and some of you have posted it. It's so beautiful. Please go ahead and take pictures and post it with the pictures. That will be really awesome. I would like to also share with you the Gurukul that Swamiji is giving us. All the beautiful space he continuously creates for us to experience the enlightenment. So here he gives us the Nithyananda Gurukul, weekend Gurukul. And if you would like to spend 2-3 hours with the children, you can register in Acharya. And all the beautiful space that Swamiji gives as part of Nithyananda Gurukul, you can also experience the e-Gurukul. Long waited Paramashivam, literally from last year, waiting for Swamiji's initiation, darshan, dikshas, and powerful cognition in Paramashivam program. So just have a pure intention that I want to be with Swamiji for 21 days without your incompletions or any other. Your own blocks of time or talent, the whole space that you have, just drop all that, complete with that, and simply say, if I am going to be with Swamiji, nothing matters. And have your intention very clearly defined. That's all. It will become reality. Your intention to be with Swamiji should be more than your incompletion with wealth or your space, time, whatever it is. Simply your intention then will become reality. Go ahead and register yourself in Paramashivam. Nothing like Paramashivam. 21 days soaked in the beautiful, in the eternal bliss. Swamiji is giving us more Kailash Courtyard program timings. So if you would like to join the other timings, here are the timings and here is the link where you can enroll yourself and you can start attending the Kailash Kotiyar Manifesting Power classes. Each and every program that Swamiji gives us for us to raise ourselves, raise the frequency and experience Swamiji himself, the greatest blessing in spite of everything, Swamiji comes every day and makes us all fine, like literally a mother who takes care of the babies. And he takes care of us so carefully and with so much of careful words and joyful words. What not? Such a beautiful space Swamiji is holding for all of us to raise the whole space into the next cognition level. So let's surrender all these Shaktis to Swamiji's lotus feet. Any powerful cognition and power manifestation, always surrender to Swamiji's lotus feet to be empowered more with more Shaktis and more powerful cognition, Buddhi. So with that, thanking Swamiji with the deep gratitude and prayerful space for it to become, let's visualize Swamiji in the third eye and end with the Purna Mantra. Om Purnamada Purnamam Bhagavate Sri Nithyananda Paramashivam Paduka Arpanamastu. Om Nithyanandam. Thank you, Swamiji. Thank you, each and every one of you. See you in the next satsang and next power manifestation. Thank you, Nithyanandam.